Hello, my name is Sai Prasad Gundetti. I'm Chief Embryologist at Dr. Malpani's IVF Center. Today I'm going to give you an idea about the culture dishes which are used to culture the embryos. Of course, there are a lot of IVF grade culture dishes which are available in the market. But there are three pretty standard dishes which are used worldwide. I'm going to show them to you today. So the first dish is a four well dish. As you can see, there are four wells in this dish. So we put culture medium into each well. We put roughly about 0.5 to 1 ml in each well. And then we overlay it with oil to make sure that there is no evaporation of culture media and there is no drop of pH. If we are taking them out of the CO2 incubator to check or to grade the embryos. Now this one is a center well dish or a single well dish. As you can see, there is only one well inside. So we put again about 1 ml of culture media and then we overlay it with oil. Then we can culture about 3 to 4 eggs or the embryos in each well. And if there are more embryos, then you can use multiple dishes. The third dish is a Petri dish. The difference here is it doesn't have any well. It's a plain dish. So what one needs to do is that make droplets of culture media and then you can culture individual eggs or embryos in each droplet. The advantage of culturing the embryos in droplet is that you can track the growth of each embryo and then accordingly select the best embryos for the transfer. Every IVF lab will have their own system or protocol for culturing the embryos. It depends on where, what the embryologist prefers or what he or she is comfortable in using. So in my next video, I will be showing you how we prepare the dishes. Hope you like this video and thanks for watching.